This video is a little different than my other videos, but I just thought of doing a little iMovie tutorial. iMovie has a really small selection of fonts, but it's super easy to install your own and use them if you like making videos of any sort. To start off, you need to find a good website to download fonts off of. I'm using defont.com because it has some really nice fonts on it. If you choose to use a different website, please double check and make sure it's credible because you don't want to accidentally install a virus of some sort. I just go on this website and install the fonts that I like to use. As you can see, they're downloading as a zip file on my computer. Then I go into the Finder and go on each zip file and click on the TTF file in that folder. And that opens another application called Fontbook. This application has a list of all the fonts that your computer has downloaded on it already, including some of the native fonts that you see on iMovie. So I just click the install font button and it automatically installs the font for me. And you can see that the fonts are added to the list after I click the button. Now it's time to use these fonts in iMovie. I'm just selecting a title transition to show you guys that they actually work with the fonts that you install yourself. All you have to really do to use the fonts on iMovie is highlight the text, go on Show Fonts, and choose which font you like. It's really simple and easy, with the transitions working perfectly. That's all there really is to it. It's so easy to add your own fonts. I hope this video helped any of you that like to add fonts to your videos, even if they're not YouTube videos. And thank you for watching!